Live every day to its fullest, and do not be a slave to your hopes for the future. If you do not learn to enjoy today, you will not enjoy the future, no matter what it may bring.